Okay, we've got St. Joseph Mary Percussion over here. Jesper was the captain. Are you excited about the competition tomorrow?
Yes, very excited.
Well, anyway, you guys, what are you looking forward to most in the competition tomorrow? What's the main thing you want to do?
Just have fun.
Just have fun and enjoy it?
Yep.
And then you think you guys will be hitting the finals in KL?
Yep.
Sure. Alright, sweet. Alright, great stuff, you guys. All the best for tomorrow's competition. Good luck and may you rule and come to KL for the finals. Woohoo! Alright, thanks, you guys. JMMD, first one's the battle just now, and they got a lot of fans over here, man. You guys got a lot of supporters. How do you feel about your battle?
Very, very, very fun. It's very cool to talk about here.
Yeah? Okay, saw you just now. As soon as you guys finished the battle, you were like, yeah. I saw you smiling, walking off. So you feel good? You think you're going to make it to the KL finals?
Yes, we will definitely make it.
What do you think about your other team that you battled against just now?
Yeah, very, very cool.
Was it tough?
Hip hop style.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Did you guys get a little bit of hip hop style in it too?
No, yeah, a bit of. Music wise, we are good in music wise.
And very powerful when you come up on stage, also, alright?
Yeah.
Well done, you guys. Hopefully, we'll find out that you go to KL for the finals, okay?
Okay.
Good job.
Thank you.